Salam. Good day, everyone. My name is Dia Ali. I am proudly representing my beloved country as Miss Eco Pakistan 2018. I'm currently pursuing my MBA as I have the passion to be a leading female entrepreneur in my country. I aim to promote eco-friendly business practices all over Pakistan, and this can only be achieved by gaining knowledge and spreading awareness. Though I am from Pakistan, I believe that I am a citizen of the world. One of my hobbies is traveling. And over the years, I have fallen in love with our beautiful planet. This is why I'm very excited to be a part of Miss Eco International, which is taking place in Egypt this year. Especially since it has always been my dream to visit this historically rich country, which also caters to my interest in arts and entertainment. I'm also very excited to meet my fellow contestants and cannot wait for this amazing adventure to begin. Pakistan is the sixth largest nation of the world in terms of population size, having tremendous amount of natural resources and variety of ecological regions from Karakoram Himalayas in the north to the coastal zone in the south. The Himalayas and the Hindu Kush ranges lie in the west, while the flood plains of Indus and its tributaries are in the east. The highly reproductive coastal zones of Sindh with 800 species of fish and variety of shrimps have enabled to sustain a thriving fishing industry. Population growth, elite capturing of public benefits, rapid urbanizations and benefits in production and consumption pattern have placed unprecedented stress on the water resources. Pakistan, a semi-arid region and a primarily agricultural economy, is facing declining water availability and quality. Growing water pollution and overall environmental insecurities, Pakistan is headed towards a serious water crisis. By 2030, this semi-arid nation may decline from being water suppressed to water scarce. Because of overuse and misuse, the water is facing declining water availability and water quality, growing water pollution and overall environmental insecurity. Million tons of plastics are deliberately dumped in the sea globally. This is approximately equivalent to dumping of garbage trunk into the marine water every minute. Egypt has 7,000 years of history and known to be a land of pharaohs and civilization, with a captivating blend of modern, ancient, contemporary and rustic traditions. The hustle and bustle and many of mystifying tombs along Nile Valley and the best sandy shores worldwide. I am Dia Ali. I will be the next Miss Eco International 2018.